after these images were brought to Irvine police. Jack Chen's lawyer says his client has been sick for months. Aside from the chemical taste in his mouth, Yu's husband was diagnosed with stomach ulcers, gastritis, and inflammation of the esophagus. He then